two, three, four.
Eric, I am running out of battery on my phone. I have an order for you, so write it down fast.
Okay.
Let me get a pepperoni pizza with a large cheese, another medium, and sprinkle it with some garlic. Yeah, yeah, stick it up in the beautiful oven's half rack. I just want a pizza I can nibble like a pack rat. Scratch that. I want it sweet with some pickles and a beautiful mozzarella and some beef in the middle. Try and make it with a nice golden crust. I'll fold it once, and whether it's hot, cold, or warm, it's stuffed with cheese. It'll be so yummy, delicious. Don't want any nutritious. I don't want to touch any dishes. I just want to put my tummy in stitches. Tell a quick bus. Let me get a thick crust pizza with a pick plus. Couple of breadsticks and a bottle full of soda, chicken wings, and then a model doing yoga. Hurry up and bring it to my house now. Make it fast. No time to give you my card number. I'll pay with cash. Did you get all that, Eric? Repeat that order back to me, Eric.
No.
The fastest military helicopter is the Eurocopter X3. The military helicopter is capable of flying at speeds of up to 487 kilometers per hour. The X3 reached a level flight speed of 255 knots, or 472 kilometers per hour, over the south of France on June 7, 2013. It also reached 263 knots.
A lot trickier when you're wearing high heels. That is not deterring Julia Plescher from Germany, who has her eyes on the prize. That prize being 100 meters away. After a steady start, Julia gets into her groove, and luckily none of them on the track. She passes Usain Bolt's 100 meter world record time, but then he doesn't wear high heels. Seconds later, she crosses the finishing line, having completed the fastest 100.
3-0, all three of his wins by way of knockout. And Brandon Burke, 0 wins, 2 losses, 1 draw, and a heck of a looking ring attire, and we're underway.
Here we go.
Oh, oh, oh. Right out of the gate!
The fastest knockout I've ever seen in my life!
My.
He's not going to make it.
At one second knockout,
this has been submitted to Fight Facts as perhaps the fastest knockout in boxing history.
Here comes the charge. Here's the shot. Goodbye.
Okay, well, to prove that point, we have a few equations
right.
for you.
You
have not seen any of these equations beforehand, no. We should point out.
Okay.
Let's see if you can figure them out. We're going to ask you to add 4 three-digit numbers together.
Okay.
397.
Plus.
723.
Plus.
599.
Plus.
184.
1903.
Oh! Yes, it is. All right, here's a tougher question.
All right.
It's a long division question.
Okay.
I like being the one asking the questions,
yeah, it's
by
easy,
the way.
Isn't it?
923 divided by 7.
131.8571.4285.
Oh, my gosh. We only had to point.
Yeah,
to one
I'm sorry.
Four.
I got
you
carried
actually
away.
Did it
yeah.
more than we did. Okay. All right, last one.
All right.
I think you've proven your point, though. You can do equations backwards.
Yes, usually.
Okay. Usually. All right. I will multiply a number by itself 3 times and give you the answer. Mm. Then you tell me what number I started with.
Right. So just tell me the answer you got. Don't tell me the number you started with.
Here's the answer.
Yeah. And I'll do the cube root.
Okay. 912673.
97.
That was really fast, and you're correct.
Well, that's what I do.
Wow. Okay.
Don't know why I'm built to fly, but it ain't no lie. Oh my, bro, I got a low rate huffy. Sit on the pig, shelter with puffy. Cuff rolled out to the cab, class with the ass. Bad with swag like puffy. Gotta be the one about the bullet, I'm sinning. But I bet I could've been a better man. I won't even stand, but I'm slipping on some medicine. Instead of meditating, but again when I can. I don't wanna wind up in a gutter with a ball. I'm all like a bit, cause I never got the call. Telling me, that's all, figured out, took it out. But I'm looking through all. Part of me was holding me caught up in the moment. To be open to the good and the guy to me. But I got a lot of me, cause I thought I'd become a bivin' oddity. When somebody gets offended by a thought of me. Who see you, gotta be kidding me. Do me like Gabby said to me. If you see me with a chickity, no diggity, giggity, giggity, giggity. Gonna sound like a letter from above, but doing that low, cause I get like a lid. But in my baby's gay, I'll say, you go gay, baby. Work that crib, work that bib, work that kid. Screw police, flip that car. I don't want a Jesus piece, but I want a Reese's piece and a Kit Kat bar. I'm gonna be with the better minute for the Americans. I never wanna settle for their pop. Ha! Four knocks, my bedroom rocks. Beat some knocks, gonna sort my socks. I'm 5'11 in a section. Tip my head, my gorgeous knees. Who is that boy? How does he rap so good? I don't know how that Egyptian raps so good. How does he do that? Do that? Bark, 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 meow.